missing something. Now I gotta deal with this manhole cover. Yeah, my friend definitely has the hook to open the manhole. Would you believe that guy even... Oh yeah, alright. Supposed to be doing. I don't know where this guy is at. Obviously, he has a thing for manhole covers. It's gotta be this dude, right? I probably walked by this guy like 15 times too. If this is him, I'm really not gonna be happy. Thank you. simp. Play the Blair Witch Project. I do hope you'll come visit soon. We're open. Even all the organized crime we've seen of late. When you say, you know, I'm trying to remember those words instead of that toad's face. Close and closer, focus on, but maybe the word. Two turns. Great, something with two eyes is coming up. Mice. Bye. the worst. Just the worst minigame. Like, so many different things they could have chosen, they chose this. It's so dark in here. Why does everyone seem to like this place so much? Can you tell me the doors go all the way through this place? I don't know where it leads. I don't know. Maybe the crown gives it away. Magical circle. Did those mean folded soldiers hide it? That's not good. Oh. Spirit. go-kart. It's pretty heavy. I don't think we'll even move it ourselves. Your brother's hat. Someone wrote Luigi on the inside. Very small letters. Is that something Luigi would do? Where could he be, Mario? Help me. Oh. Spooked me in Luigi's voice, asking for help. Someone help. And again, I'm not sad that he's missing guns. Like, I was, but how could that be? Mario, can I keep this hat as a memory? I don't know Luigi, but I miss him all. Anyway. It's too bad it has to be this way. You can't put it this way down. So close, bro. So glad you're okay, Luigi. Not that we had any doubt. My name's Lily, by the way. I owe Mario big time for all his help. By the way, as someone who's been there, I wonder how you ended up trapped between the dimensions. Let me see, Shy Guy put me there, but not a regular Shy Guy. It was thick and edgy. Before I knew it, it had folded me up and tucked me in there. Said he would come back for me later. How awful for you. But at least didn't get turned into a folded soldier. Oh, but I do have some good news. Your hat survived without you. My hat. let's go.
Ho ho!
Maybe I wasn't supposed to chase it. think I'm gonna call it a wrap. Try to play some more of this tomorrow.